one. God, it's so hard to get out of here. So dang hard to do anything. Okay, come on. And two. What is going on, guys? C Robbie Rob here, and today we're actually at a new gym training with my boy CJ. Calisthenics prodigy in training. You know what it is? Shout out my boy. Dude's been killing it lately, seriously though. We are going to try to film some behind the scenes for you guys, as well as just get some content.
Alright, so both my headphones are dead, and CJ's not even here yet. It's like 4:06 here, and so we're off to a great start, but I'm warming up right now, and as soon as I'm done, I'm gonna go ahead and start on a workout, and hopefully CJ gets here soon. But if not, no big deal. I'm still gonna film some content for you guys. No headphones, obviously, but that don't change nothing. No excuses. Can't stop just because you forget the headphones. So. Shoulder presses, and honestly just awful, and I'm obviously not thrilled about it, but I think this is like really good point to be made, which is that most people would let this get to them so bad to the point of like ruining the whole entire workout. To me, it's just a sign that today is not my best day, okay? So I'm not gonna try and do my best exercises on my best, not my best day. So for me, I'm gonna take this as a sign. I'm gonna tone the workout down. I'm still gonna do a lot of the same movements and exercises that I had planned. I'm just not gonna stress about not being able to do a couple moves. I was doing box jumps, my knees felt weird. Like, never have knee issues, and today they just were bothering me. And my handstands, I don't feel as flexible right now, so. Yeah, I'm just not gonna push it too hard today. I'm just gonna have a good workout, you know? Focus on other things, get some filming done for you guys. So let's jump in. We're gonna go straight into flies. We're doing a push day, but more of a chest emphasis. So gonna focus a lot on that. So let's do it. As horribly as it could have, but that being said, I still feel like it really, in terms of a workout, you know, I feel good. I can tell you that if, I don't even know if my body could have handled a full workout tonight. It was just too hard, too much. Yesterday's workout was so good, but I think the trick is to take what you can get, you know. I did most of what I set out to do. I didn't record and film as much as I wanted to. I'm gonna be honest, I kind of just got demotivated. No headphones, new gym, and my buddy never showed. CJ, I'm pissed. Nah, I'm playing. Shit happens. It's all good, but it does make it hard. And man, my rear delt's on fire. So, yeah. Could have been better, but could have been worse, you know? Life's about perspective. I tell you right now, my shoulders are feeling really good. My rear delts are on fire. At the end of the day, I did what I could. I got a workout in, and I can feel good about that. So I'm gonna go home and work on a bunch of stuff, which is what I should have done in the first place. But no big deal, got a lot of work to do. Filming some videos tomorrow, so gonna try and stay healthy. Got legs tomorrow, and yeah, that's what we got. Thank you guys, catch you next time.